Well, my name is Ferdinand Durohand from Arise News, a reporter, correspondent and presenter. And this is my cameraman, Francis. Well, just about an hour ago, we did a press briefing where we took the IG's message live on Twitter banning SARS. And on returning from that particular interview, where we saw some youths along the road and are protesting youths. Now, while we were trying to speak to them and then get their take on the IG's message, where we were attacked by policemen who have brutally assaulted Francis, and this broke his camera and Arise News camera, and this is the result of that brutalization. He's bleeding, and I'm about taking him to the hospital, but then we just need to get, you know, this as a sign of evidence on what the police have done. So, well, this is just to let you know exactly the situation of things, and we will continue to give you updates.